got Dave Allen here again with BBB, British Boxing Blog. How are you doing, Dave?
Fantastic, mate. Really good.
You enjoy that in there?
Not really. Exercise. Don't
you
like it.
You didn't overexert yourself in that dance?
No, but I think I was very sharp. I don't know what you thought. Very sharp.
You've obviously been on a few big shows now. Like, do you ever get used to this sort of thing? Is this part of what you enjoy, or would you rather not do anyway?
It's nice to come to Newcastle. I've not been in Newcastle for years now. It's nice to come here, and it's very northern up here. I like it. I feel at home.
Better than
down London. It's a bit cheaper up here. I like it. It's nice.
Typical argument.
Opponent sorted Saturdays. Sammy and Nebo.
I don't know anything about him really. I don't really know anything. Well, I'm excited just to get in there and do what I do. I'm not sure what that is yet, but whatever it is, it's going to be a great night, and as long as I come away with the win, it will be a successful evening.
Would you normally watch your opponents in prep?
Yeah, I've watched 4 rounds of them online. I've watched them. I think I've watched the fight 2 or 3 times every Tom Schwartz, and all I can do is anticipate he's going to be like that, but he's going to be 10 times stronger, hit 10 times harder. All I can do really is go in there and do me. I'm trying to stamp myself on him and see what he can do with it. If he deals with it, then good luck to him, he's a better man.
Since the Nick Webb fight, you seem to have changed a bit, as in you're saying you're not messing about anymore, you want to knock people out, no more points wins. Is that,
Yeah, I don't want to knock points. I want to knock everyone out. And I've had 14 wins and I've stopped 11 of them. Yeah. And I've dropped 2 of the other 3 as well. I am fit and strong, and I'm ready to go, and I anticipate winning this fight by a knockout early. That's not coming from a state of, I'm not being cocky, but I'm very confident.
And would you take that confidence into a fight with Lucas Brown?
Yeah, I would love
if it happens.
Yeah. Brown, Dubois, either of them. I'm happy to fight Dubois. The money is right. I know my own worth now as well. I never did before, but I'm confident now. I know I'm going to get paid the right money, and I'm going to go in these fights, and I can win these fights. All I'm bothered about, I want to go in the fights for the right money and fights I can win.
And how likely are either of those two for
the
next one?
I think the Brown fight's very likely. I've not discussed the Dubois fight, it's just a fight that I'd like.
It's out there.
The Brown fight is very, very likely.
Do you think this is like chapter two now, Dave? Like post Tony Yoker, post Nick Webb, chapter seven, post Lemoy Thomas.
I've started my career over 7 times, but I've never had that. I'm confident now. I've got a lot of confidence. I'm really confident. Like, I expect to win Saturday night.
It's not a bad shout, actually, man. Getting a book out.
Of course.
I think you'd be a few willing readers,
Yeah, I'm really excited about Saturday, really excited. I think it's going to be an amazing show.
Man, thank you very much. Thank you.